Harper have been Stapleton and Dan Brownsford Escort Mark 1, a 15-minute race. And as they build the pace towards the red lights, which are on, they go out now. And as they charge their way up towards Allard for the first time, it's Paul Sibley that leads with, by the look of things, Chris Southcott slotting himself neatly through into second position as they head towards you for the first time.
Yes, it is. It's Sibley in the red line, and it's Southcott. You may have tried something on the brakes in this amazing Mike Johnson film. Rob Cox car of the day with 250 horsepower.